Instagram where he was like in Afghanistan. This guy's been all over the world.
He has been all over the world, just like you said. Definitely very impressive. And let's see if he's gonna take it easy on a lady tonight, going against Raychell Rose.
He's wrestling a lady?
Sometimes does not act like a lady, but you know what? She's a woman. I can respect
okay,
that, David.
That's fair.
I am a woman for one.
Are you sure?
Last time I checked, yes.
How often do you check? Once again, Low Rider. The king of 420 himself.
And Low Rider is ready for his opponent. He is ready. Opponents from House of Rose, Raychell Rose.
She is the queen of House Rose, Raychell Rose.
And just how ready do you think Raychell Rose is to go against Low Rider Diego? You know him more than anybody. You've been in the ring with him.
Yeah. I don't know how you go into a match like this against somebody like Low Rider as Raychell Rose, not only as you know performers, but they're different genders. You got a guy and a girl in there.
There's definitely that different strength for sure that plays a part in it, but Raychell Rose has been very impressive, definitely has had a meat streak lately. She's very confident, arrogant.
Definitely has confidence in the ring. Now, what I was gonna say, as a guy, do you go 100% and smack the hell out of a girl? I don't know how I would go about doing that.
I don't know, it depends. It depends, Diego. Is Raychell willing to push Low Rider tonight? Get under his skin.
Oh, it's yo time.
Yo.
Low Rider getting the crowd behind him early on.
We also got Jacob King here with us, ring announcer from RWR.
Thank you so much for having me on commentary for this match. I've been following Raychell's career for the last several months with her rebounding from that injury, coming back, making her way to the ring. And Low Rider tonight does not seem to realize what he's in for. He seems to be almost offended that he's facing a woman, but this isn't any woman. This is Raychell Rose. This is someone who has had one of the fastest career trajectories of any superstar that I've seen in recent memory.
Check him good, Isaac. Let's ring the bell. Let's get this started.
Low Rider coming out of the gate hot.
Maybe a little intimidation tactic?
I think so. I think that he still views Raychell Rose as a rookie, someone who's very early in her career. But as you can see, she is showing no fear here. This is the typical aggression that we've seen out of Raychell Rose these last few months. She is a different type of competitor.
Oh, he's calling her out right now. He wants her to hit him.
Confidence, that's one thing that you just can't teach. Raychell has it in spades, and she's showing it here tonight.
Come on, Isaac. Help him out.
Isaac, do your job and help out Low Rider. Come on now. I know you can't hear me.
It looks like both competitors have a strong fan section in this arena tonight. I feel like they're evenly divided.
50-50, I agree.
Oh no, don't talk about Isaac that way.
I forgot he's your favorite.
No. Just don't talk about him that way.
Let's just not talk about Isaac at all.
Can we talk that he's not wearing his red shoes? I'm really disappointed in him.
I am, but you know what?
I'm honestly surprised that Raychell has allowed him anywhere near the ring, considering how things have gone the last time Isaac has been a referee in any of her matches.
Little son of respect here by Little Rider. Let's see if Raychell will accept this. Ah, of course.
Oh!
Of course.
No, that's Raychell Rose style, though. You know what? You can't give her an inch. She's going to take a foot.
You're right, David. You're right.
I think that Raychell is very smart here, knowing that she's in the ring with a veteran, someone who has traveled the world, held championships across the United States in different countries. He's been in every ring you can think of. He has been there, and Raychell is not underestimating him, which is smart on her part.
She's trying to, you know, that's I'm going to give it to her. She's smart. She's cutting off oxygen to his head. He's not going to be able to think. I mean, what other, you know, with a chop right there.
A little chop.
What other strategies could you take other than just take away the air supply? I mean, that's definitely smart.
She is laying those chops in hard and heavy on Low Rider here.
He wanted to take off his shirt. He helped him out. There we go. Lay it on him.
Ooh. You know, come on. If you're going to give a chop, give a chop. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean that.
And that one had an echo on it.
Snap air there by Raychell Rose.
The kick to the back.
Gotta capitalize, Diego.
Raychell focusing on a strike-based offense tonight, something that I wasn't honestly expecting out of Raychell here, trying to go toe-to-toe with Lowrider.
Flip. Here we go, one.
That was close, Diego. That was a two count.
But this is what I expected out of Raychell. I expected her to try to out-wrestle Lowrider.
Yeah, with the Aruka right there.
And there we go, seeing Raychell go for... And still another two count. But this is what I expected. I expected her to try to out-wrestle Lowrider. I expected her to get in that ring and try to showcase her growth, and that's what she's doing here. I wasn't expecting a back-and-forth chop battle. What I was expecting is what we're seeing here, them trying to outmaneuver one another. But whenever you think of strikes, Lowrider knows how to lay them in. And here we go. And that'll knock the wind right out of you.
I mentioned that earlier. How is Lowrider going to come in here? Is he going to come in 100% and just smack the heck out of a woman?
Diego, I think you just got your answer right here.
I just got my answer.
Does not care. Oh, laying him on there right there out of the chest.
Devastating. Devastating blows from Lowrider.
Lowrider right there telling the crowd she wanted to wrestle him. She is going to get it. He is going to give it to her.
I would think that here Raychell would hope that Lowrider's position would be to out-wrestle her as well, but that's not what's happening here. Lowrider is doing what he does best, and he is laying those chops in hard and heavy, knocking the wind out of the Queen of House Rose, making it difficult for her to stick to her game plan.
Lowrider. And he's got her up. Is she gonna tap? Is she gonna tap? He's gonna work her right back up. Oh, here we go again.
Trying to wear her down.
Or break her in half, one of the two.
What do you say, Raychell? No, she said.
With the cover.
There's another two count.
Oh!
Lowrider capitalizing.
Showing signs of life by Raychell Rose, but I mean, he's got too much animal behind him. He ain't going down that easy.
Raychell has a lot of fight in her. Raychell is not somebody who's going to go down easy. Lowrider needs to be very careful of what he's doing right now, pandering to the crowd and not paying attention to Raychell Rose. Raychell Rose is a dangerous competitor. one that he needs to be on the lookout for, because here we see her making a comeback, throwing those elbows, not giving up in this fight.
Kick to the midsection right there.
Knocking Raychell Rose down.
Quick shoulder tackle back into the ropes.
That's the thing though. Lowrider is taking his eye off the opponent. Raychell Rose using this time to catch her breath.
Oh,
like I said.
Oh, nobody home, nobody home. Oh, knee to the face.
Knee to the face.
Basement dropkick.
But is it enough?
Those dangerous strikes from Raychell, those are gonna take Lowrider down. They're gonna knock him off his game. She has an insane, intense striking game. Those fast and heavy feet, those drop kicks, setting him up for that patented super kick.
Raychell Rose trying to get the crowd behind her. Gotta capitalize, Raychell.
Is she going up? She's calling, she's going up. She's going
she
up.
Is going up, Diego.
Again, Raychell willing to pull out all the stops here in this exhibition contest. But she was just a little too slow getting to the top, letting Lowrider recover, which is not something you want to do in a matchup like this.
Ooh.
He has her up. What is he going to pull here? Devastating code breaker by Lowrider on Raychell Rose, and Lowrider is feeling it. Goes for the cover.
Kick out on two. Raychell Rose still has that fight in her, but is it enough?
Lowrider is still fired up, though.
You got a Raychell chant going on.
And that has frustrated Lowrider to no end. And there's the spear! One, two! And still
two
just
and
a two count.
Two
not enough to put away Lowrider here.
Gotta stay on him. She's gotta stay on him if she wants to get that win tonight.
Knee to the face.
One, two. And Raychell Rose takes it with a drop kick to the face.
I, for one, am impressed. I am impressed. Congratulations to Raychell Rose for that win.
I want to give a shout out to Jacob King, our announcer, joining us here for commentary.
Definitely.